The battle between Cape Coral and Matlacha continues. Cape Coral wants to annex part of the island. NBC2's Amanda Skripchek looked into why some people say this plan is a safety hazard.
Getting around Matlacha can be time-consuming. If the annexation goes through, Katie Fisher says traffic will only get worse.
I can't even imagine what it would be like to add, 25 more boats with trailers in there.
And bad for business.
I'm scared it would be a deterrent to our customers. Why go sit through the traffic to go there when we can go somewhere else?
Matlacha Pine Island Fire Control District Commissioner Michael Dreikorn says during season when the roads are packed, it can take an ambulance 15 minutes to drive 3 miles.
If we have somebody that has a cardiac arrest, the only way to get them off this island is either through with an ambulance here or a helicopter. And a helicopter ride is $30,000 these days, folks.
Sky 2 shows you the entrance and exit to the island. It's more than 5 acres and considered the gateway to the island.
We're giving away a bottleneck to a municipality that has no legislative influence over us.
That's one of the reasons why the fire control district met with the city of Cape Coral to address safety for islanders and come up with a plan, including fire and rescue coverage, giving residents a voice in what might happen to the land annexed, and stopping Cape Coral from annexing any other property.
That's huge for us, because right now there's a discussion of incorporation on the island to prevent exactly that.
In Matlacha, Amanda Skripchek, NBC2.
The groups have 90 days to come up with a plan that both can agree on, or they may end up in court.